Meanwhile, the president of the Christian Association of Nigeria, Dr. Daniel Okoh, Sunday urged the federal government and the leadership of the Academic Staff Union of Universities to end the seven-month strike. Okoh made the appeal in his address during the interdenominational church service to mark the 62nd Independence Day at the National Ecumenical Center in Abuja.